The Indian rhinoceros, also called the great one-horned rhinoceros, is listed as a vulnerable species. The large mammal is primarily found in Assam and in protected areas in the Terai of Nepal, where populations are confined to the riverine grasslands in the foothills of the Himalaya. The great Indian rhinoceros once ranged throughout the entire stretch of the Indo-Gangetic Plain, but excessive hunting reduced their natural habitat drastically.